Most of you don't know this, but I am an aficionado of old musicals. Jerome Kern, George Gershwin, I love them. But more than old musicals, I love obscure musicals. Shows that run a few nights, then close, but may have a couple of great songs. So tonight I thought we could look at a favorite of mine, which closed in only a few nights. A musical based on the book Iron John by Robert Bly. This show is about an average group of men, a college professor, a minister, a chef, a cop, and a professional disc jockey, who go on a retreat in the woods to beat on drums and find their true male selves. Here at the beginning of Act Two, the college professor, played by myself, stops to voice a question. And so, the opening number from Act Two of Iron John, the musical.
It's your turn to drum, brother.
Well, I'd like to drum, but something's on my mind. I have a question.
You mean, what is a man?
Well, not quite.
You mean, what makes a man a man?
Not exactly.
What is it about a man that makes him be like a man?
That's closer.
So what is your question?
Tell us, brother.
Yes, tell us.
All right, I will.
I am a man, but what am I? I feel so weak in this culture's jaws. I am a man, but how can I learn how to fix my mannish flaws? For what is a man but a butt and a brain and a heart and your lungs and some gonads? Isn't it something you can't get through pumping up a hair transplant or late night phone ads? I am a man, but I'm scared.
Confused.
Abused. Which way out?
I am a man, but I am a blob of doubt. I am a man, but how awful, not knowing my role in my own society.
I've really had my crawful of judgments by women on me.
Please, dear God, if I do suck this bad, tell me how I can change and I'll do it. My psyche feels like it's been had. No more pumping up hair transplants. I say, screw it!
I am a man, but I'm morose.
Depressed!
Unredressed!
So you see, I am a man, but it's really hard to be me.
Professor, what really is being a man?
It's not just about having sex.
On top.
That's part of it too.
It's not about liking girls,
but that's the heart of it, the start of it,
'cause that's the mainly manly thing to do. I like the hair on my back, but nobody else feels that way but me. I am a man, but my sex is the least popular sex that it could be. How quintessentially male this, not knowing where you're going and not asking for directions. How psychologically pale with brittle ego that I feel I'm crumbling into sections. I am a man, but I'm not glad. Before we drum, I think I'd better try to find my... Well, the show basically ended there, at the start of Act Two. And the cast took their bows, and that was a major flaw in the script, nonetheless. Iron John, the musical, soldiered on for several more nights and was replaced by a musical based on the very popular The Seven Habits of Highly Effective People. Good night.